I want you to pick up the armor. There we go. Germans. Just him, huh? Yeah. Oh, that was not good. Did I get him? God, I wish I had some sort of radar, so I wasn't walking in so blind. Oh, I made it. I made the checkpoint. There we go. Oh, okay. There we go. I'm kind of going guns a-blazing, but whatever. I'll take it. That works. That's where I came from. So I'm guessing this is the way I gotta go. Go up all the way. I'll take it. These lasers, that time I'm able to refill them, because otherwise it really wouldn't make much time for sense. I don't know, or electricity? Who knows? Now, where do I go? I will take that, though. Kinda confused now as to what you want. Oh, there's a trap door here. There we go. About to say it wasn't letting me walk. And now what? Can I grab a laser? Whoa, that was quick death. Charges and here. Gotta really wish there's a health pack somewhere because I die or need one. At least I got some armor and a nice gun. You've got to be kidding me. And nothing useful here. Knives here. Finally. Thank you. Charge this real quick then. I hear a giant mech roaming around, but I don't know where it is. That's the problem. So I'll just recharge the bullets just in case. Can't get through that door. One thing I like about other games is that I can always open every door. In this game, you can't. Which, oh, great, wonderful. I have no idea what just happened. Great, thank you. Luckily, I still get a conserve bullet. I gotta take out these guys. There we go. Just gotta be a little careful. Drop this for now. Refill all my health. I swear if I die again because of this stupid glitch, it's gonna suck. Okay.